Hey, what is up, guys, and welcome to Kamenas. Today we're back with a bit more Ghost Recon Wildlands, and at the moment, I'm in search of a smuggler. No, not Han Solo. This guy actually goes by the name of El Cerebro. Apparently, he's using submarines to transport cocaine all the way from here to Brazil, and even part of the United States. Unfortunately, I don't have an exact location on him yet, but I do have a good idea of where we can find one of his new prototype submarines. And supposedly, this thing is just up ahead of the nearby river.
What do you think El Sueño was like as a kid?
Probably pulled the wings off flies.
Burned ants with a magnifying glass.
Tied cats over clotheslines.
Maybe he had a cocaine stand.
Junior achievement.
Who knows? Maybe he played violent video games.
I don't believe that shit, that video games make people violent.
So what does make people violent then?
Other people.
Or a lot of cocaine. I think that's the main problem around here. But anyways, I believe this should be the location of that new submarine.
I got one narco inside the warehouse.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Heads up, we got a turret.
And now we just need to find a quiet way in. I'm not seeing too many guards on the outside, so maybe it would just be best if we swam on over there.
We got a few Sicarios here. Inside the warehouse.
We've got a mounted weapon.
Target down.
Get back before they make you.
Okay, that would have been real bad. And I believe the submarine should be right inside that warehouse. But like we saw, I don't think there's any way we can get inside there. At least from out here.
Eyes on two Sicarios.
Yeah, plus there's a lot of guys in there, too. So I'm sure even if we were able to climb on in there, it would not end well.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun near that stack of tires.
Okay, so far so good, but I really cannot help but get the feeling that there might be some guys up here. Huh, maybe not. And it really does seem like we have a pretty good view as well. So this might be our best option for now. Just staying up here and I guess getting a good view. See, there's one more tower.
We got a couple of narcos close to the
sniper up in the tower.
And then there's also that guy in the guardhouse. But who was it that almost spotted us?
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I think it had to have been someone nearby. Maybe him?
Tango down.
They're gonna see you.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Alright, well, unless there's any more behind those shipping containers, I'd say that right side must be fairly clear by now.
I got a narco over here. There, next to the turret.
That's a kill.
Fuck, they found a body. Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Alright, that was close, but I think we should still be in good shape here. At least for now.
Got a tango.
out of the cage.
And I'm actually really surprised that didn't end up alerting anyone else. And speaking of alerting people, are there any alarms around here? If so, we better find them fast. Otherwise, I'm sure they'll sound it as soon as they get a chance. Okay, that's our guy. I think it might be safe to move down now.
Huh? Fuck, engaging.
Alright, I definitely spoke too soon there. But hey, we're still alive, right? I think that's all that counts at this point. And then, like I said earlier, I'm sure the majority of them now are probably over to the left-hand side.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Oh, there's no way we're breaking through that, is there? Damn. But maybe since he seems distracted
Shit,
for the time
down.
Being,
man down. Yo, man
we could
down.
Try sneaking behind him. Well, if he didn't know we were here before, he does now.
Man down over here.
Okay, well that scared him off. Lucky for us.
That's a kill.
Oh, you're damn right it was. Yeah, no way he's waking up from that one.
By the turret!
Alright, pretty sure he's dead. But then again, we're almost dead too.
Boom, target down.
Damn. That is one strong ass leg. Yeah, I'd say it might be bionic, but then again, I doubt these guys could afford something like that. But even still, we are under really heavy fire. So I'm gonna go ahead and sneak back into the water, and maybe we'll see if we can lose some of their attention. Yeah, so I wouldn't say they've necessarily forgot about us, but they definitely don't know where we are anymore. So we should have the upper hand now. And honestly, I'd imagine that if you wanted to do this mission without killing a single guy, you probably could. That's just really not my style, though. And I guess there were at least a couple of them guarding the submarine area. But from what I can tell, there are a few distractions you can use as well. We just don't have them unlocked yet. But if they're searching around, I think it may be safe enough for us to head on down there.
Target down.
Well, maybe not yet. But soon.
Get ready. Fire.
I'm also not sure if our guys are still alive. Or, at the very least, still conscious. Yeah, my guess is probably not, because I'm really not hearing anyone else shoot aside from us. Alright, so that's one more down, and I think maybe only one more to go. At least down in that area.
That's a kill.
Oh, another guy up there. Yeah, no wonder he saw us. Just to make sure he never sees us again, though, let's go ahead and put a bullet right between his eyes. Okay, you got him.
Shit, the stewards.
Yeah, so it seems like they really were all down. That's crazy.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Well, hold them off if you can.
Ready? Open fire.
And we'll see about destroying the sub.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Gather some info, Ricky Tick. See if we can't grab something that tells us what El Cerebro was working on.
There might be some intel around here.
I did take a quick look at the map, and from what I could tell, it is somewhere inside this bunker. Although I'm sure there's most likely plenty of guys in here, too. Unless maybe our luck's gonna hold out for us.
We've got the intel we need on El Cerebro's research. We took out his prototype. The project's foobarred for sure.
Alright, very nice. So even though we were able to destroy El Cerebro's prototype sub, it turns out he still has one last drug sub in the area. And it just so happens to be right below that bridge over that way.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos.
Okay, we're cool.
Perdimos contacto con el enemigo.
Salga del servicio.
And I gotta say, so far, I'm really loving this new area of the map that we're in. Because before, like we saw, we were really deep in the jungle, and now that we've moved just a little bit further south, we've ended up here in this really neat pine forest.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. Hey, we got a narco over by the observation post.
Well, I can tell you right now, there's no way we're making it across that bridge. At least not unseen. But from what I've noticed, there aren't too many of them down by this side of the docks. So we'll give this a shot. Now I'm also not sure where the hell the sub is, because it didn't show up on the map. And I mean, for all I know, it could be all the way down at the other end. And trust me when I say there's gonna be a lot of guys between us and there.
Fuck, we got a sniper over by the observation post.
And I'm sure just about each and every one of them would love to take us out.
Target down.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Okay, where you got them?
Right, front of the observation post.
Yeah, so if possible, we'll try and be rather quick about this. Because if we're spotted, we're gonna have guys coming at us from behind and in front of us as well.
That's a kill.
Oh, wow. I have no clue how they didn't spot us there. I thought for sure he had other guys behind him.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun, over by the observation post.
Thought there was a guy flying around for a second. At least we were able to get quite a few of them, right? It's better than nothing.
Keep it quiet. The lieutenant's on the run. Firing.
But like I said, we are definitely surrounded now.
Mortar fire incoming.
All right, that was a bit close. And let's go ahead and
get ready. Fire.
Have our guys help us out. And my guess is the sub is probably down in that warehouse. So we'll start moving that way. We just gotta try and watch out for any sniper fire. There's a bit more help. As long as he has a gun. Which I'm not actually sure if he does. Okay, there we go.
Tango down.
I think he might have grabbed that off one of the dead guys. So that's pretty cool. I also found out not too long ago that the weapon paint actually wears off. And then if you repaint it, it becomes practically brand new. But check this out. This is definitely our sub.
Frag out.
Good work in Caimanas. Taking out the cartel subs has cut shipments to Florida by more than a third.
And the gear we intercepted and that intel we found on El Cerebro's prototype?
First impressions are that El Cerebro was in the process of building a sub with serious legs. We're talking about a boat that could reach as far as Europe and do so completely undetected.
Damn, that ain't good.
You ready for the good news? We've got an ID on El Cerebro. The intel you brought in helped us connect the dots. I'll send you everything I've got in a minute.
Outstanding. We got a location on our mad scientist?
Negative. His OPSEC is damn good. multiple safe houses, never stops at the same place twice in a row, the whole nine. But he's got an assistant that does most of the grunt work. He spends enough time on his phone that we've been able to triangulate his location.
So we follow the assistant and see if he leads us to El Cerebro.
You got it. Stand by for the data.
All subs destroyed. Objective complete.
Only way Cerebro's gonna get that coke to Florida is with a fucking rowboat.
So that was the good news, huh? Gee, I can't wait to hear what the bad news is. That guy's probably got three helicopters guarding him, if not more. So luckily, I was able to track down El Cerebro's assistant, and it turns out he was kind enough to lead us right to him. Or his base, I should say. Now, here's the bad news. This is one big-ass base. And there look to be a lot of guys here.
That's a kill.
I see a team of Sicarios here, inside the house.
Sniper up in the tower.
Now, keep in mind, this is not the only part of it. There's also a few other islands, all of which seem to be connected by bridges and whatnot. Oh, no way. I think that's our guy. And this seems to be the most fortified area. And if I were him, this is definitely where I'd be hiding.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Outside the house.
Hydroxide. Activated carbon. No.
Oh, and listen to that.
That's a kill.
So, supposedly, El Cerebro is actually pretty damn smart. And this guy seems to be saying a lot of science-y stuff. So this has gotta be him. And not to mention, he looks like a bit of a douche.
Gotcha. My apologies. I think you can see why I might allow myself to be excited, though. This is a disturbing development. Disturbing development.
Don't blame you at all.
I mean, you don't look like the sort who would work for Santa Blanca, which means you're likely with the American government, which implies I'm in for an extended disruption on my plans.
You'll adjust.
I don't have to adjust. I plotted all this out already. Weeks ago, in fact. Maybe months. I just need to activate contingency plan Alpha Set 984.
Which is?
Going along with whatever you fine people want me to do.
Hold up.
Alright, now this is where it gets tricky. Because we're about to start taking a lot of fire. Have another chopper. No doubt about that.
Gage target.
She will come looking for me, you know? She always keeps me.
Oh, great. So now we got Cartel and Unidad on us. Couldn't get any worse.
Lydia will come looking for me, you know? She always keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back. You shouldn't worry. I'm going to get myself out of the hatch.
I prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanol, I mean, in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Lydia Flores? She's probably busy, but she won't mind. She knows me. We're close. What am I talking? Squatting? No. I mean, scrubbing meets two compartments. Wouldn't leave room for any people.
That's so?
I want suspects for a Colombian submersible that just had a breathing tube sticking out of the surface of the water. Imagine the heat signature. It's probably best I don't call media till I have a real solution. Did I mention I know her? Do you know her?
Haven't yet had the pleasure.
Wait a minute. Unmanned submersible. What's the solution? Why do we even bother putting people in the sub?
No idea, pal.
Yeah, sorry, bud, but it's a bit too late for any bright ideas you might add. Okay, this here's us.
We're at the rally point. I'll take it from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
But hey, I'd say we had a pretty good day. I mean, we took down two submarines and captured a cartel boss alive. Although at this point, that just seems to be another ordinary day here in Bolivia.
Nah, Nidhi will be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will, once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamete in your father's testicle, and they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. And your high and your hypocritical war on drugs. Are you taking me to Nidia, or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison, where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape, cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro.
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Then who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro's top submersible designer. Sacrificial lamb, basically.
Damn, that's some next level supervillain shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel submarine fleet out of business. Could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
The trail's cold for now. Bowman will keep her ear to the ground in case he resurfaces, but we're moving on.
Well, I did say he was smart, didn't I? I guess I just never knew he was this smart. That being said, hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. And as always, I will see you in the next one.